what a free release feels like. And I want to encourage you to take some swings at chest height with just a tall posture and let your arms work around your body like so. Don't worry too much about your footwork. But notice that as you do this, your arms and wrists sort of fold over each other naturally. If you're sort of just freely swinging them around, you're not going to come through and chicken wing it and create this position. That would be kind of awkward. And you're certainly not going to raise the back elbow up as you come down. So why do we do that when we're all of a sudden in a golf posture? So if you can get this feeling of a nice round swing that's sort of consistently on one plane back and forth, and you just then work yourself down into a golf posture with a little hip hinge action and spine angled down like so, then work the club around you on that same path and track and let the hands and forearms release and rotate over. So that feeling of the hands and club face rotating on the way through is and should be a natural part of the through swing. If you're relaxed, if you're letting it happen, if you're tight and pulling on the club through that part of the swing, you're probably going to compromise it and leave the face open or close it prematurely. So just let it go. Let it swing out. Let all the slack come out of your arms and create a nice round motion of the club swinging around your chest. And all it is in golf is that our chest is tilted down. We're in a golf posture. So if you can simplify it, create some good imagery, create a good feeling and some practice swings, I think it'll help you when it's time to step up and hit the ball, especially with your driver.